Good evening to all of you. So, complicated game for us, especially I think on this mental level. I like the way we started the game, and my feeling was, especially in the first half, in this first part, that we are controlling everything, that again we are getting a good rhythm, good confidence, and then yeah, we received the goal. We start again the second half very good, and the idea was that close to the end we changed the rhythm with the substitution. We had some players that are long time injured, and unfortunately when they came we didn't change the rhythm the way we wanted. The rhythm dropped more, and we were suffering in certain moments. So I must say that we always try to play for the win, and that was always the idea. This time it didn't go, but yeah, it's part of the football.
Takže bolo to ťažké stretnutie, hlavne čo sa týka mentálnej stránky. Začali sme dobre, ja mal som pocit, že kontrolujeme hru a že naberáme sebavedomie. No potom sme však dostali gól. Do druhého polčasu sme však vstúpili veľmi dobre, pretože hneď na začiatku sa nám podarilo vyrovnať. A potom sme chceli s striedaniami zmeniť rytmu zápasu a prikloniť si sledok na svoju stranu. Niektorí hráči však dlho nehrali, takže sa nám to nepodarilo tak, ako sme chceli. Chceli sme hrať na víťazstvo, no dnes nám to bohužiaľ nevyšlo. Nech sa páči, vaše otázky.
Ja by som sa najskôr spýtal na výkon brankára, čo hovorí tréner na výkon brankára, a teda špeciálne na jeho rozohrávku.
I always prefer not to speak individually about the players. It's the same what I need to say, I will tell to them personally. And it's always important that, at least for me, that anywhere you have to look, everybody is a part of the group, and everybody is always connected as a part of the group. Doesn't matter which position, which color he is, which nationality he is the same. So yeah, I will have to tell them, not just to him, but to many of them different things.
Ako som už hovoril, nerád hodnotím hráčov individuálne, porozprávam sa s nimi osobne. Všetci sú však súčasťou tímu, bez ohľadu na národnosť, farbu pleti alebo vek, takže porozprávam sa s nimi osobne.
Okay. Veľa sa hovorí, že v Trenčíne je také nepokoj vnútorný. Ako to tréner cíti? Cíti tlak na svoju osobu? Aké sú jeho, teda ako teraz v najbližších dňoch, čo bude robiť?
Some impression personally, there's some unstable in our team.
It's been stable?
Not with stability in our team.
But who is saying this? Who is saying that there is instability?
Who?
Who?
It's rumors.
Ah, I'm too serious to talk about the rumors. I think that's we are fully aware that we are fighting on many different levels in the club, and obviously we have many difficulties. I can go backwards to the situation, what it was and how it was, and especially now we know that on which level we are and what we can expect. What are the rumors? We are not yellow pages. I can speak about rumors. I can only speak about this part. There is a football part, and that's the only thing that interests me. So I'm fully aware that we are trying our best, players, us, and there is so many things that we want to do it better in the club, and we are fighting every day. So we all know in the club that it's complicated in many things, but we need to go through this kind of period, and we now have to stick all together. That's not, no, there is no other way around.
Nechcem hovoriť o nejakých dohadoch. Samozrejme, máme veľa ťažkostí, ale záleží na tom, kde momentálne sme a kam smerujeme. Chcem vám odpovedať na naše otázky, ale chcem hovoriť iba o futbale. Máme veľa ťažkostí, chceme sa zlepšiť a pracovať stále na tom, aby sme boli ďalej, ako sme. momentálne výsledkovo to nie je také, aké by sme chceli a v klube je tiež veľa ťažkostí, ale musíme v tomto období zostať pokopelami.
Ste na 10. mieste, teda vďaka tomuto bodu ste sa posunuli pred Michalovce, čo asi teda nie je dobré, takže aké je hodnotenie trénera v začiatku tejto časti ligy?
As I said, last year we started also the very good in this moment. We were first on the table, and obviously there is many changes in the club during this period of time. So then we also had difficulties on many levels, and we know in the club what it is, and we know the reasons, all of us together. So now it can be also opposite. We want to give a time to the boys. There is many new players, many new kids, and the only way how we can support them. I know that you're also fully aware that we have the lowest budget in the league. So everything in life, in football, everywhere, it's always, there is a connection with the money and the budget. So we exactly know where we are, and we know what we need to do to survive certain situations. So that's just a part of the process, and we are looking forward for the fight.
Minulú sezónu sme začali veľmi dobre a o tomto čase sme boli na prvom mieste, nastali však veľké zmeny i problémy a teraz je situácia takáto. Máme problémy na mnohých frontoch, no potrebujeme čas a potrebujeme v tomto období podporu. Takisto musím zmieniť, že náš tím má asi najnižší budget, ten najnižší rozpočet tejto ligy. Vieme, kde momentálne sme a vieme, kam chceme smerovať. Mm-hmm.